targets. We'll take them all at once. Targets marked. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Pop smoke! Secure the convoy. Engage all targets.
Close on the target. Okay, let's go.
Move up!
Form up on me. Eyes up. I don't want any surprises. Griffin, you reading this?
Roger, we're capturing. We'll do a comparison to be sure, but it's looking good.
Copy that. What the hell?
Predator, get out of there!
Major.
Gentlemen.
We loading up?
When we're done here, our unit's never been hit this hard before. And why don't you just take a minute, share a word, say a prayer if that's your way.
We're good to go, sir.
All right, then. Let's go get these sons of bitches that did this. Details will be on your MRTs.
Thank you.
bomb that killed our men was headed for our southern border. They paid a steep personal price to stop it. But that's the cost we choose to bear for our nation. The cost that Ramirez, Allen, McGann, and Haynes chose to pay on our behalf. Their sacrifice was not in vain. Let's just make sure we don't have to make the same one again. That bomb had to pass through a lot of hands to end up where it did. One of the men in the chain, Gabriel Paez, wants to come in. Paez is a mid-level drug runner and a new kid on the block in gun running. Sounds like he bit off more than he could chew, and now he wants out. He claims he didn't know the bomb's target. Blah, 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 I don't care. Paez is a loose thread. Time to pull.
A sensor picks up hostiles and pipe the intel back to your HUD. Just throw it out where you think the bad guys are hiding, and you'll get a lock on their positions. Walls, vehicles, doesn't matter what they're hiding behind. If this goes to plan, you won't have to do much shooting. So you know what that means. Take extra ammo. If it goes down, you'll want versatility and tight fire control. I recommend a Goblin with a red gun.
No me importa, cállate ya. Ya te lo dije, Paez no está aquí. Bueno, no está ahora. Es que no apareció, no es un fantasma. ¡Localízalo! ¡Ay, idiota!
Clear.
Overlord, this is Hunter. We're at the rendezvous, but no sign of the package.
Copy that. What's the situation?
Messy. House is ransacked. Paez must have bugged out.
Understood. We'll track his cell and try to get a fix on him.
What do we do in the meantime?
Keep our eyes open and get ready to do some hunting.
Hunter, Overlord, we've got Paez on comms, patching him through directly.
Hello? Are you there?
Mr. Paez, my team's at the rendezvous, ready to get you out.
Someone tipped them off. They're after me. I'm on the move. You'll have to come to me. The market. Hurry.
Go. Get moving. Move to cover. Stay out of sight. Hold your fire. We need to see if there are any more around. Deploy a sensor. That'll give us a better idea. We've got hostiles straight ahead. Not many. Go on, get out of here.
Hostile contact, dead ahead.
Búsquenlo al Páez. Tiene que estar por aquí.
Protect the VIP. Engage all hostiles.
Well, all right, let's go!
To the head!
He's down!
I'll be sure to remind him of his good fortune.
Let's see what's inside. Get a sensor in there. Hostiles. Set up to breach. One rifleman. To the left. We've got three more hostiles to deal with.
Go, go, go!
Overlord Hunter, you got a status on the package?
Still on the move. Thermals are showing a lot of activity. The whole area is stirred up.
Search parties?
Mixed with civilians. Watch yourselves. Watch your targets.
Roger that. Go. Get moving.
Here we go!
They're repositioning! Drop them! I'm suppressing! Trigger! Moving!
Hostiles, 9 o'clock. They're on the mountain. Target down.
Engage, engage!
Target down.
Engage! Engaging.
12 o'clock.
I'll be quick. Move from cover to cover.
Taking heavy fire.
our way to you, sir. Just be cool.
Your people told me they were sending the best. I hate to see your BP.
We're close. A couple more minutes will have you out of there.
Come on, Gold. Get it together.
To you, sir. Just be cool.
Your people told me they were sending the best. I hate to see your B team.
We're close. A couple more minutes, we'll have you out of there. Come on, Ghost. Get it together.
I'm moving. Sensors up.
They're moving!
They're by the concrete block! He's got an assault rifle! Got one! They're pinned down!
Dropped one!
Right, on your right! He's down!
Moving, cover! 3 o'clock! On the balcony! Clearing them out along the way, sir. Sit tight. Come on, let's move! Go, go, go!
Squeeze under here. Watch your heads.
Let's go, let's go! Go ahead.
I'm at the safe house. How much longer?
2, maybe 3 minutes. Are you secure?
We don't want them to hear us coming. Switch to suppressed.
No, they're right outside.
Just stay calm, all right? Keep your head down. Get you out if you do what I tell you.
Just hurry.
Pius. Pius. Come on, Ghost. We gotta move.
2 hostiles. Both with assault rifles. 3 o'clock. Over by the rubble.
Deploy sensors.
Deploying sensor. Add 3 hostiles. Next to that container.
Don't set off any alarms or they'll kill the VIP.
Eyes on 2 more. Right ahead of it.
If they see us, they'll kill them for sure.
There's 1 more. Up in that tower. I'm moving. More of them. 3. To our right. Get back, they're about to spawn you.
But okay!
Yeah.
They're trying to travel out! They're moving!
Deploy sensors.
Two riflemen. Over near that pile of rubble. Moving position.
Don't set off any alarms or they'll kill the VIP.
Add three hostiles.
If they see us, they'll kill them for sure.
Got eyes on another one. Dead ahead. There's another one. To the left.
Mi tío me va a ser jefe de pelotón la próxima semana.
You got to get the right here.
I've got four more hostiles here. On the right. On the move. Kill confirmed.
They'll shoot Paez if they know we're coming, so let's make sure they don't.
Location confirmed. He's in there.
What's the count?
Four, plus the VIP.
Stack up. We'll go in fast. Check. Execute. Execute. Execute.
El enemigo está acá.
Ah, you sons of bitches!
Overlord, Hunter, we have the package.
Roger that, Hunter. Twisting took damage. She's airborne, but we can't risk the burn again.
You call this a rescue?
The alternate LZ's too hot. We'll have to go contingency.
Change of plans. We're headed back downhill.
Move, move! I can walk on my own!
Hold here.
At least give me a weapon. I can fight.
We don't need you getting shot again, sir. Form up around the VIP. Diamond formation.
All right, let's go.
It's a big rig, that's all I'm saying.
She got that 6.7 liter V8, so I mean, I figure she's the better deal.
Bertie, live on a base, not a ranch.
That should work.
You don't need that 6.7.
Just saying, man. She's the better deal.
Try it now.
How's that?
We need to get spun up ASAP.
How long's the team need?
Prep? About 30 seconds. Just got the green light, people. Let's get it together. 30. Douse that. Pepper. Kozak.
So they actually got those working. Not bad.
Hey, well, the tech works great till you try to move too fast in it. What's the op?
Warlord. Hiding in a refugee camp. Sounds like he's got the same supply as our friends in South America. Intel's on the MRT.
The man you brought in, Paez, coughed up about 100 names. Most of them are small to mid-time players in South America. But we did dig out one unusual connection. Gentlemen, we're heading to Africa. Paez's gear was only part of a larger shipment. Another part went into Zambia, to a man named Dedi Makaba. Makaba's an Angolan warlord and war criminal. He fled Angola and crossed the border into Zambia, where he set up shop right in the middle of a refugee camp. He's got a fresh shipment en route. Makaba's just a means to an end. Your priority is intel on the source of that shipment. Our window's tight on this, so it's gonna have to be a daylight raid. A local contact will get you into the camp. Find Makaba, find his shipment, and find his source.
We don't have the processor power yet to let the adaptive combo function while you're moving fast. But when you're holding position or taking it slow, it's the next best thing to being invisible. Magnetic view makes any metal in the vicinity pop out in your field of view. That includes mines, guns being held by hostiles in cover, hidden caches, you name it. The terrain you're going into is almost desert. Long sight lines, not much cover. Take an assault rifle with a tac scope attachment. It'll give you good range for distance work and full auto if you have to rock and roll.
Vocês, vou descansar um pouco. É, não demore, sai da estrada.
Não te preocupas, irmãzinha. Eu vou te cuidar de você.
Ah, tá, vem aqui. Para de chorar. Não chores.
Ei, tenha calma. chama. Malandra!
Say the word, Captain. Quietly.
Hunter, this is Overlord. What's your status?
Overlord, Hunter's in position. Ready to move on your go.
Copy that. Primary objective is to locate and secure Makava's latest weapon shipment.
And Makava?
Secondary. His suppliers are our main interest.
Copy. Hunter out.
Camel activated. Hostile grunt. At the well.
There's another one.
Where do you see him?
Near that wreck.
Sensor deployed.
There's another one. Up ahead of us.
Hostile down.
Tear us up out here. Keep your heads down. Prone and crawl.
Two hostiles. Dead ahead.
All right. We should be good.
They got a light truck here. 3 o'clock.
Shifting.
One hostile rifleman. To our 12.
Bagged one. Reloading. Activating camo. There's another one. In front of us. Dropped him. I spotted two more. 12 o'clock. Deploying sensor.
Add one hostile. 12 o'clock.
Target eliminated.
There's one more. Where is he?
I think they found one of their dead guys.
12 o'clock! I'm getting some pins! Target down! Suppressing!
That's it. We're clear. Camo going up.
That's one big camp.
No way we find Makava and all that without help.
We wait for a view from upstairs, we might lose him.
30, we go into that mess blind, we lose him for sure. Overlord Hunter, we need a sat scan of that refugee camp.
Overlord copies. Stand by, we'll push it to you.
It's a powder keg down there, gentlemen. Humanitarian crisis doesn't even begin to cover it. Akaba's thugs control everything. Food, water, medical supplies. And what they can't control through possession, they control by fear. There we go, that's our man. Once you're inside, track him down, and he should lead you to the shipment. Makaba controls everything, one way or another. Everything begins and ends with Makaba. He's your top priority in there.
Roger, Overlord. What's the ETA on our ride?
Your contact's already on site. He'll have to keep a low profile. Just try not to draw any attention to him. He's putting a lot on the line to get us in.
Copy that. Hunter's moving to rally.
Sir? Yeah, I see him. We're gonna have to take him out.
Yeah, we'll have to do it clean. Line him up, hold fire until we're all on target.
Camo's up. Mark two. On you. Ready. Marking third.
Ready.
Ready to fire. Marking number four. On your shot.
That's it. He's clear.
Load it up. Let's go.
Come on. We must go quickly.
Listen up, Ghost. I want to make sure we're clear on rules of engagement in here. Once we hit the camp, we're clear to engage hostiles as long as we don't raise any alarms. Get in close, make your first shot count. If you've got multiple targets, mark them and drop them at the same time. Camo should be enough to let us slip in unnoticed. We need to keep it that way. If Makaba spooks, we're gonna lose our chance. We all need to be on point, understood?
Got it. No sweat, Cap.
Roger that.
Hunter, just a heads up. Looks like you've got a storm blowing your way. Don't dawdle.
Copy that. We never do. Remember, if you got a kill, do it quiet. If they sound the alarm, mission's over.
Understood. Camo going up. Got a pair of riflemen here. In that building.
What are they doing?
Standing around talking, looks like. That's two targets. Marking target three.
Got eyes on another one. Holding for your shot.
On you.
Go!
Gotta reload.
I'm moving.
Looks like a grunt. 3 o'clock. By that tree. I've got eyes on two more. Dead ahead.
I'm moving. One hostile with an assault rifle. To our right. Two targets.
targets marked. On your go. Route. Hold fire. Deploying sensor. That's two.
Pepper, 30. Line up on the marked targets. We're set. Go, Zach. On your go.
Say when.
Como tens conhecimento de que setor deveríamos pertencer?
Standing by. Fourth target. Open fire.
Olhos abertos.
Target eliminated.
Repositioning. Watch it. You're about to get spotted.
I've got eyes on it. Two targets marked. Ready to fire. On your shot. I can't see him. Magnetics might help.
Ok, ok. Está tudo bem, Dedê. Eu trato do assunto, sem problema.
Activating camo. Second target.
On you.
Do it!
Hey, vem aqui! Quem é segurança da pista de aterragem?
Dede, não sei. Não tratamos disso.
Não tem desculpas. Eu não confio nesses surfingamos. Arranje alguém que os mantenha debaixo dos outros. Manda uma minha guarda pro pessoal pra se acompanhar. Aperta tudo isso! Anda!
All clear. Let's go.
How much longer? No, it doesn't matter. The money has been transferred. I can untransfer it if I don't get what I want. Yes, yes, of course. I already told you that. Don't be stupid. My men are already waiting to unload the shipment. Just land the plane and we'll take care of the rest.
Overlord, sounds like the weapons are still inbound.
Why do you want to know so much about
my business,
Hunter?
There's an airstrip nearby. We'll see if we can get some coverage.
What's the call on Macabre?
Then maybe I should find another
Take care
pilot.
Of him now so we don't have to come back later.
Then don't
Roger that, Overlord.
Reloading. Moving. That's two targets.
Visual on two more. On you.
On your word. That's four targets.
I spotted two more. 12 o'clock. They're looking your way.
Hostile down. Hostiles found the body. They know we're here.
Moving! They're moving to cover! Center up! 12 o'clock! Rifleman!
Camo's active. Take a knee, gentlemen. Check your gear.
Looking at satellite coverage of the airstrip, it looks like Makaba's shipments arrived and they're already offloading supplies.
Sir, if we can get to the plane, we can pull its flight plan. See where it's been, and maybe where it's headed.
Good call, Kovac. Overlord Hunter's changing targets. We're gonna try to recover the data recorder off the plane itself.
Understood, Hunter. I copy. You'll have to get moving. That storm's closing in. My bet is the crew's gonna try to get airborne before it hits.
Copy that. And no disrespect, Captain, but this doesn't seem like the kind of thing we want to hurry.
Come on, Pep, live a little.
I'd like to live a lot, Dirty. That's why I don't want to rush it. I don't like it any more than you do, Pepper. But we're not setting our own timetable. Understood. Here we go. Aggressive, gentlemen, not reckless. Let's go, Ghost.
Visual on the airstrip. Looks like the plane's prepping for takeoff.
Well, let's go make sure she doesn't. Secure the airfield.
Hostile contact, 12 o'clock. One, he's got an assault rifle.
Second target.
On your go.
I spotted two more.
Can you tell what they're doing?
They're just standing by. Fire.
I'm moving.
Add one hostile. Inside the building there.
Mark two.
Marking number four.
On your shot.
Add three hostiles on your goal. You're gonna get spotted.
Camo activated.
On you.
Got another one here. Oh, that's a kill. We just found some of your work.
Target down!
Get there first.
How much time we got before that storm hits?
Not enough.
Thank you.
Stay sharp. We gotta head back through the camp and it's all stirred up.
Yeah, man, why can't they cross someplace friendly for a change? Maybe next time. Better not be here next time.
Hunter, be advised. Hostiles have moved in on the crash site. Watch your step.
Copy. We'll take care of it. Enemy isn't here in force yet.
It's gonna be a lot harder to secure the site once they are.
Take them!
Hostiles with assault rifles. I see three. They're straight ahead. Add two more hostiles. To R3 o'clock. Ready.
Say when. Censored upon your word. Standing by.
There's one more.
To R12.
Go!
Drop them.
Understood.
Set up a perimeter, but you've got hostiles closing fast. You'll have to hold a position.
Understood.
Too bad we didn't order the immediate reaction force.
Did they come? Stay low and watch each other.
Hold up! They've got a light truck! It's got it in!
He's moving to cover!
Scratch one! Reloading! Hostiles, 1 o'clock!
You recovered in Zambia was well traveled. DIA managed to pull the nav data from it and came back with hits in Nigeria. There's been a lot of activity in the Niger Delta recently. Turns out CIA already had an asset in country to monitor a PMC operating in the region. Watchgate says they're providing security for oil companies, but it looks like that's not all they're up to. These guys are muscling in on refineries, running ops into local villages. They're destabilizing an already shaky area. We want to know why. CIA's agent, Officer Dan Sykes, delivered an intel package on the situation, and then went dark. Langley's tried to re-establish contact. So far, no luck. They're assuming the worst. We're going in to locate, secure, and extract Officer Sykes, whatever his condition.
In base mode, this is a low IR signature UAV. Use it to identify enemy positions from on high, or to pinpoint and lock in targets. It's your eyes in the sky. You want to improve your aim? This will give you a stable firing platform. You're giving up mobility, but you're trading it for accuracy. You're going up against pros, but the PMC boys have gotten sloppy pushing civilians around. It might get pretty heavy because that refinery's easy to defend. I'd go with an LMG with a scope and back it up with a silenced carbine.